How may folate support cardiovascular health? Folate levels and homocysteine status can play a role in cardiovascular health. Individuals deficient in folate will accumulate high blood levels of homocysteine, one clinically recognized risk factor for cardiovascular disease. Appropriate dietary intake of folate supports cardiovascular health by helping maintain normal homocysteine plasma concentrations. What about homocysteine? Homocysteine is a common amino acid found in the bloodstream as part of the body's methylation process, normal between 5 to 15 micromole per liter. It is a significant biomarker for overall health status, and abnormal elevation is predictive of cardiovascular risk. Up to 5 to 7% of the general population has mild hyperhomocysteinemia. Several factors like lifestyle, genetics, diet, and folate deficiency may determine hyperhomocysteinemia. MTHFR is an essential enzyme of folate metabolism, and its polymorphism is the most common cause of genetically elevated homocysteine. How to provide sufficient folate levels? Folate deficiencies may be more frequent than expected in the elderly and aging population, with an increased risk of cardiovascular disease. In case of intestinal malabsorption, abnormalities in folate metabolism, and use of some drugs, just increasing natural dietary intake cannot be enough to support homocysteine metabolism and the cardiovascular system. Enriching diets with folate supplementation might support the right level of folate, but folic acid cannot be effectively metabolized by everyone due to the genetic polymorphism of a specific enzyme called MTHFR. Why Quatrefolic? Quatrefolic has been clinically proven to normalize the level of homocysteine serum in humans at the usual supplementing dosage of 400 micrograms, better than highly dosed folic acid in hypertensive subjects at low cardiovascular risk. While folic acid must first be converted to the biologically active form of 5-MTHF to exert its action, Quatrefolic is already 5-MTHF and can bypass the MTHFR enzyme conversion step, benefiting 100% of people.